The world is made up of communities. Every neighborhood has a story, and those memories are still alive in the community. I grew up in the 7th Ward of New Orleans, this area of the city that is now known as the Claiborne Corridor. This was a neighborhood of wonder and excitement, of cultural traditions, of family gatherings. And then residents talk about the monster. When the interstate was built in 1967 through eminent domain, we lost 326 Black-owned businesses. We lost intergenerational wealth, opportunities to invest in our own neighborhoods. Claiborne Avenue went from being one of the most successful business districts in the southeastern United States to being the least successful business district in the city of New Orleans. But the vibrancy is coming back to the street, and I believe that the data insights will help us to grow that and to formalize it in a way that helps this to become a destination.
As a data fellow for the MasterCard Center for Inclusive Growth, my job has been to try to develop a new way for data to be used by the Claiborne community to see if they can encourage investment. The Claiborne Innovation District is just a 19-block area within the livable Claiborne corridor. There's literally hundreds and thousands of people on a daily basis driving over the Claiborne Innovation District. What they don't know is on the ground, there's a vibrant neighborhood that's growing and it's going to continue to grow. But they needed the information to show that people are rebuilding in the neighborhood, and that's what we're providing. An important part of the work that we're doing right now is to try to make sure that we get different types of data that will help explain the buying power in the neighborhood. There's municipal data, community data, and anonymized and aggregated spending data. So for the community data, we physically walk out into the neighborhood, we take our clipboard, and we'll make a map of the property conditions. And putting those all together will give a clearer picture on what the buying power is of a neighborhood.
Full strategy of place-based development.
Yes.
It's working. I think that's what it is.
Well, you know why this is so 138% increase in consumer spending. I mean, that's beyond our wildest dreams. Every bit of information you have amplifies the success of residents being given control of their own community. So that is the power of the data. That is the power of knowing. We still have a lot of work to do on Claiborne, but the data insights were an amazing catalyst for our community because now when I walk down Claiborne, I can see the businesses starting to fill in.
What's wonderful about this particular neighborhood is when you look up and see that bridge, even though there's a lot of people passing you by, you can see the city and you can see growth. It's going from hopeless to hope.